Doktor Cihat'ım anlat.
Doktor Cihat, yes, Sigon, maşallah master.
Kesin bilimsel delillere dayalı olarak alan varlığını kesin
you
olarak
showed all around the world. You showed all around the world the existence of God with scientific evidence and everyone is looking up to you. Of course, when you look at reasonably, look at the things reasonably with an intelligent, sincere mind, obviously there is a creator. We see a colorful three-dimensional image. How would you explain it? It is not even on the most state-of-the-art TV. The television companies are producing the most technological products and still you still cannot get that same quality. Look at the quality of the image you are seeing in your brain, and that's amazing. Hear the sound of quality of the sound we are hearing, and there is someone who is hearing it. Someone is hearing that, and there is someone who is seeing the image. That's amazing. Obviously, there is a creator, and our creator wouldn't want us to suffer. The radicals want us to suffer, but our creator wouldn't want that. God wants us to be happy, to love each other. God says that if you are good people, I will get you in a dimension where you will live forever. And there will be no point. Why would we have an end? God is infinite. God wouldn't want an end for the ones He loves. For example, if you love something, you would want it to last forever. So God loves us, and He would want us to be forever.